When the Penguins and New Jersey Devils met at the Civic Arena on New Year's Eve 1988, the sellout crowd of 16,025 was about to witness a singular scoring event in NHL history, thanks to Mario Lemieux. Lemieux scored an even-strength goal at 4:17 of the first against Bob Sauve, then added a shorthanded goal at 7:50. Lemieux's power play goal at 10:59 gave him the hat trick and the Penguins a 3-2 lead. Then, at 11:14 of the second period, less than 4 minutes after Chris Terreri replaced Sauve and with Dan Quinn in the penalty box, Lemieux beat Terreri for a rare shorthanded goal on a penalty shot, his second shorthanded goal of the game. It was also the first successful penalty shot in Penguins history on home ice and the only successful home ice penalty shot of Lemieux's career. With the Penguins clinging to a 7-6 lead in the game's final minute, Lemieux added an empty net goal at 19:59 to become the first Pittsburgh player to score 5 goals in a game. He also matched his team record of 8 points in a game and became the first and only player in NHL history to score 5 goals 5 different ways: even strength, shorthanded, power play, penalty shot, and empty net.